ओम नमो भगवते श्री अरविंदाय। सावित्री बुक थर्ड द बुक ऑफ द डिवाइन मदर कैंटो वन द पर्स्यूट ऑफ द अनोवेबल पेज 305। ऑल इज टू लिटिल दैट द वर्ल्ड कैन गिव। Its power and knowledge are the gifts of time and cannot fill the spirit's sacred thirst. Although of one these forms of greatness are, and by its breath of grace our lives abide, although more near to us than nearness self, it is some utter truth of what we are. Hidden by its own works, it seemed far off, impenetrable, occult, voiceless, obscure. The presence was lost by which all things have charm, the glory lacked of which they are dim signs. The world lived on made empty of its scars, like love when the beloved's face is gone. The labor to know seemed a vain strife of mind. All knowledge ended in the unknowable. The effort to rule seemed a vain pride of will, a trivial achievement scorned by time. All power retired into the omnipotent, a cave of darkness guards the eternal light, a silence settled on his striving heart. Absolved from the voices of the world's desire, he turned to the ineffable's timeless call, a being intimate and unnameable, a wide compelling ecstasy and peace, felt in himself and all and yet ungrasped, approached and faded from his soul's pursuit, as if forever luring him beyond. Near it retreated, far it called him still. Nothing could satisfy but its delight. Its absence left the greatest accents dull. Its presence made the smallest seem divine. ஓம் ஆனந்தமயி சைதன்யமயி சத்தியமயி பரமே.